The decline of the Wynnewood Hospital is a direct result of fiscal mismanagement.
I beg your pardon?
Overhead costs are nearly double what they should be. The Kohl Group has successfully privatized 15 public hospitals.
Despite being grossly understaffed?
And your emergency rooms, they are known.
I run hospitals, not health spas. Boys and girls, you need me. I do not need you.
4 months into Joy's pregnancy, they told us they could use TV x-ray sound to tell us what kind of baby we were having.
Congratulations, folks, it's a boy.
A boy? We're gonna have a boy. Earl Jr. I'm gonna have a son, my own son. Again, no offense, buddy. I'm gonna go steal a baseball mitt for my son.
Now, if I move the wand over, you can catch your son's little toes.
I don't care if he's got flippers and a beak. Just push a little hard on that gadget and see if you can tell me what color he is.
Lester! 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 How you doing? Listen, I talked to Denny. He can cover Thursday and Friday if you want to take some time off.
No, I'm good.
Are you sure? They're pretty heavy days. Friday, we got that big federal money transfer.
I'd rather work.
I don't blame you. I'm the same way. It's best to stay busy.
Lester Highsmith.
Lester Highsmith. Were you here on Monday?
That's right. That's true. We were with him. I have his time card right here.
I could never work here. Couldn't wear the uniform.
I would never hire you.
Can't be a coincidence.
Mr. Yost must have requested the plot for Hina's wife decades ago to be buried here. I mean, this section of the cemetery has been filled since the 70s.
Why? Detail! Hold!
Now we're ready.
Hello!
Hey!
Looks like the brand new 13-year-old got something special from California.
People, we are locking down this phone system. Let's see playback.
We've been efforting that since we gained back control. And the only playback I'm getting is static.
Sarah Pete said the craft wasn't squawking any codes. They launched the alert aircraft, but they couldn't get a vid.
It's been a definite breach of U.S. airspace, sir. Sir.
Sir. Sarah Pete wants you on the line. They're prepared to upchannel this to the National Command Authority.
So, you married?
No.
Entertain a lot?
No, not that I think that's any of your business.
It's not, and you're absolutely right. Anyway, this is a sweet, sweet house we got here. Most quiet neighborhood you could possibly ask for. It's like living on Mars.
Take a look at this view out here, would you? You know, all the time we lived here, we ain't never heard a peep out of nobody.
The American dream, huh? The house with the picket fence, the 2.3 kids. Dog named Spot. Yeah, I got it all. I also have a kid in college and the second one following close behind. My 401k plan, my bonus, my pension, all wiped out.
You think I got nothing better to do than play with some sick fuck who wants to watch people kill themselves? I watch people like you kill themselves every day. I just want you to live for once.
With money I didn't work for. What you think I want?
You think I don't know you, huh? You and your money, trying to convince everybody you got it all together. But when you are in such need for attention, you have to buy people's time.
Congratulations, you got me all figured out.
Stupid fucking kid, you don't know what it's about. You know, when I leave here, I get to go home to my wife and kids. Tell them what a fuck day I had.
Cake-o-rific. The urinal cake that is safe to eat, it is nutritious, and it is so sublime.
I like that one, Kirby. Let's go with that.
How about this, Chief? Golden shower sodas. Huh?
Golden shower soda. You drink it?
Sure! You can drink it. Shit soap!
What?
Shit soap! Shit soap! Soap! Made out of shit! Real shit! Human.